Today we're going to start a new story. Why do I need to think about my story before I even write it?
Cool.
You might have a lot of good ideas and then you might forget them.
Awesome, because sometimes when I give you a challenge, your brain is going really, really fast, and this way you can write down key words so that you don't forget any of those ideas. When we're planning our stories, we do something called a bubble diagram, and in here we'll put the title of the story. Where could our story take place? What should be the setting? Sinine. See here, I am not writing sentences. I will not be doing that because this is your planning time and you're just going to be writing your keyword ideas. So, setting answers the question where. What else do we need to know? Haley.
When is it?
When should our story take place? Anj.
Caveman times.
Caveman times? Okay. Now, we have to go through our five W's because that's what writers do when they're reading and writing. They have to think of these five words to help them give structure to their reading and writing. Cade, what are our five W's?
What, when, where, why.
And then that extra one that's not a W?
How.
How. So we've got the when. How about who? Who can be in our story? Sinine.
You could also be in it.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Teacher. Who else could be in the story? Michael.
A mouse that can talk.
A mouse that can talk. I need you to close your eyes for a minute. You're making a picture in your mind. So it's going to be caveman times. There's going to be a school. There's going to be a teacher and a mouse that talks. What is going to be the problem in our story? We need to answer that question. What? Cade.
There's a volcano and it's about to erupt and it's going to hit the school.
A volcano. We've got our where, school and caveman times. Who? There's a teacher and a mouse that can talk. The what? What's the problem? The volcano is about to erupt and the lava might hit the school. And now we've got the how. How is our problem going to be solved? I want you to talk to your elbow partner, to your neighbor, and come up with an idea of what can happen to solve the problem.
Stop.
Who came up with an idea? Hillary.
Mouse has powers and he saves the school.
What's the sort of what we could have for a working title for this story? You have to make it kind of catchy. You want to get the attention of people. Liam.
Prehistoric supermouse.
So this is the story that we came up with as a class. We're using keywords. Use your strategy of who, what, when, where, why, and how. I need you to do that to get to a fresh page in your journal. Draw your bubble in the bubble diagram and start getting your imaginations going.